With this research, Astromeria of the Future close by, our ambition is to cultivate fossil-free astromerias without emission of water and nutrients and without emission of plant protective chemicals. This project started in 2018 as a result of a desk research conducted by my colleague Faye Zwart. We started conversations with the growers of the knowledge corporation Astromeria, and they were very enthusiastic. The project is financed by the program Greenhouse as Energy Source, and growers are very much involved. Royal Van Zandt is one of the suppliers of one of the varieties in the test, and Royal Van Zandt is also a member of the crop cooperation Astromeria and very involved in all the innovations relating to the crop. The results are spectacular so far. We have been able to grow the whole winter almost without heat demand. At the same time, we have been able to cultivate without any use of plant protective chemicals, and the production is 30% higher than in the reference greenhouse. We expect to be able to grow Astromeria without any input of fossil energy and without emission already at the end of this project in the beginning of 2021.